Did you know that Qin Shi Huangdi means the first emperor of Qin? After conquering the other six kingdoms, Zheng declared himself Qin Shi Huang. Qin stands for of Qin, Shi means first, and Huangdi was a new term which meant emperor. Qin Shi Huangdi hence translates to first emperor of Qin. Qin Dynasty became the first imperial dynasty of China. The title Emperor Huangdi would continue to be borne by Chinese rulers for the next two millennia.